Have a look at these guys' forehands. Very similar. A little more dip with the elbow. That's because he's got more of an extreme grip as far as Soderling is concerned. Head nice and still for Del Potro. One of the reasons he's such a clean ball striker. Let's take a look at Soderling. Very nice. Understand why they hit the ball so cleanly. Very similar in that department.